Hey everyone, it's Dr. Alan Tenosha, Town Center Family Dental in Hillsborough, New Jersey. I'm here with an update for you all. As you know, offices are beginning to close down, businesses are shutting down throughout our area, and Town Center Family Dental is no exception. Moving forward, we're going to be closed for all routine dental care, with the exception of emergency care, caring for people that are in pain. We'll be available in our offices Monday through Thursday from 8 to 2. For those situations. Outside of that, we'll be closed for routine care, including preventive care and other types of dentistry. We do this with the utmost of precaution. We're not taking any chances on the health of our patients and staff and family members. So we plan to continue to do this for the next 2.5 weeks. We'll be open on April 6th, which is a Monday, and we expect to all see you there.